got wings and an engine. I can fly it.
In 1944.
Female pilot in World War II?
They were known as the Fly Girls.
They flew as civilians on non-combat missions.
But somebody wanted them grounded for good.
You a tough guy? I had a real problem with women.
Doing the same job, not getting paid near as much.
It won't change either. We show them we're as tough as they are.
Looking at a case of sabotage.
A new cold case Sunday, only CBS.